So we're back to Skyrim. What the hell am I going on? I enjoy strolling through. Okay. I thought something was coming for me then. Oh man. Do something. Why am I on fire?
Go tell the commander. I'm sure the booty in your arse will pay their mind
off. I'll have your gold.
This
that. Okay. Now which way do I want to go? That way. Telling me to follow this path. I don't know where this path goes. This game is so beautiful. If I had my way, I'd live here. Civilization! Hey. Well, that's that part of the journey over. I don't know what's the best about this game, to be honest. I don't know whether it's the beautiful surroundings.
What are you doing here? Are you on leave from shores, the bones? What happened to you? Are you in some
Uncle,
kind
please,
of trouble?
Keep your voice down. I'm fine. We should go inside to talk.
What's going on? And who's this?
He's a friend. Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Okay, okay, come inside then. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all about it.
Yeah, he'll tell you it all. I steal some cabbages. This world is just beautiful, and so is the music. In we go. So what?
Sigrid, we have company.
Oh.
We've been
been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Now then, boy. What's the big mystery? What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to stop. You know I was assigned to General Tullius' guard. We were stopped in Helgen when we were attacked by a dragon.
A dragon? That's ridiculous. You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
Husband, let him tell his story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. I'm glad to help however I can.
Thank you.
Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help. We need your help.
What? Oh, right, okay. That'll do me.
The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Right. Well, we're off to see the Jarl of Whiterun. Because of all the wonderful things he does. I'm off to see the wonderful Jarl of Oz. So we'll take the low road. So that was a little bit of Riverwood. Now it's off to go see a man about a battalion. What do you want?
Citizen.
If you know any...
I'm old. Holy cow.
Strong. Come to Yorvaskar and be a companion.
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you. Certainly not. But a true... That's why I'm here, with my sheep. Announce an order of war, and we show up to solve problems if the coin is good. Not for me to say. The old man's got it. If you go to him...
Told the companions are a good group to join before doing any of the main quests. Khajiit, brothers in arms.
The Nangal.
wasteland scenes. That's because it's the North. And the North remembers.
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you. Say Helgen got hit by a dragon.
No shit, Sherlock. I was just there. Once I get into this
we'll pay
further, I'll probably be spending a lot more time jumping around, killing shit, more to watch. So, world's gone mad. Oh my gosh, beautiful music. Gotta admit, the music in this game is absolutely astoundingly beautiful.
What did you have to do then? Nothing?
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl, well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then, the Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
You put your sword away.
Who's this then? So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal plans. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute. Especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen? I should have guessed Ulfric would be mixed up in this. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. Dragon is lurking in the mountains.
We'll do that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not. I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Irileth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service. I won't forget it. Here, take this as a... There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
We're off to go see Faringar. Over here. Ah. I think you look tremendously gorgeous. But I will be sitting
what
in your chair.
Faringar? I think I found someone who can help you with your dragon.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragon.
No shit!
Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well,
When I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that.
All right, where am I going?
Those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Is there anything you can tell me about Bleak Falls Barrow?
A tomb built by the ancient Moors, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here.
I swear to God!
I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there. Well, must preserve some professional secrets, must we? I have my sources. Reliable.
Sound like me in real life.
Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl is not amused. Neither am I, come to think of it. Leave it quickly, before it's too late.
Okay.
Of course, Jarl.
Right. So off to Bleak Falls. I'm sorry, so far there's not been any action. But ah, shut up. To Riverwood. Find a path. In the chest. What have you got that's useful to me? Okay, so that's useful. Yeah. Arrow. Where's the bitch that spotted me? Oh, those will do. it's white. Very white. Found you. Oh my god, all I can see is white. And a lot of it. We can. Here! Don't worry, I'm not always going to be an archer. I'm just training my archery up early. Think you're dead. Takes a lot to level up, doesn't it?
That dark elf wants to go on ahead and let
him. Is someone there?
Yeah, me. You shall all die. Huh. It's way too easy. Money. So we see how fast I can do this level. Or this mission. I am not lost. I'm just here to kill you. You bitch. Snake. All right. There we go. Let's give up. You can fucking
help. Over here.
Keep it away from me!
Right between the eyes. Read this. Huh. So he's an asshole. Okay. You're dead, mate. You're dead. Die. Get down and stay there. Bear money in here. All down. Oh man. So, at the moment, I seem to have come quite a way in. Don't know how far, at what percentage. Hopefully I'm close. I just hit her in the titties! Hello, pretty woman. There we go. I think I win. To the Bleak Falls, Barrow's Sanctum. Right. Once I've finished here, I will... Oh my days, I bet you I could not have got a better shot than... Oh shit. You sneaky son of a bitch! Do it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Bats. I hate bats. bastard. Well, that. Run. Let's do this to Skyrim. Argonians can breathe underwater and are 50% resistant to diseases. Well, there's only one way to do this. Down. Obviously not. Okay, let's do this steadily. Oh my god, is that a mammoth? That looks like elephants. But they're too big to be elephants, that means they must be mammoths. Alright, okay. Now that we've done that, I think I'm gonna end it here. So remember guys, whilst you're looking at this awesome view, remember guys, stay awesome.